This is in the 60s, late 60s. And there was a place called Gretna Green where you could go and get married without your parents' permission.
Oh.
He's been there. Is that where you got married?
Tried.
But anyway, they went off in the middle of the night and the M6 motorway, a new motorway, second one after the M1, I believe. Maybe the M4 came first. I don't know if they do it in numerical order, do they? But I don't know an M2. Oh no, there is an M2, isn't there? Yeah, maybe they did it in a numerical, but who knows? Anyway, the M6 was the new one. And they were going to go up the A6, but they found out the M6 was available because there were bollards right across it. Now today, the roadie, that meant drive through. So he drove through, and they weren't disturbed all the way up. They thought it was all going absolutely marvellously, but on a tip-off from the Carlisle police, from the Worthing police to the Carlisle police, just as they were crossing the border, they got stopped. And they never did get married. But the song, you know, I always like to think there's a happy ending to every song, right? So I left it going happy. And just sadly, I mean, Dave is probably still a roadie somewhere, and Caroline's probably the chief of the police now. So you can only imagine what happened to them. But the song ended on a happy note, you know, we're only 10 miles to Gret and they're 300 behind. Shall we do it for you now? Okay.
Songs, she kicks him out of the fight, holds on to his hands.